does dried saw palmetto berry powder work or not? And the answer is conclusively, it does not. And we don't have to have clinical research studies that fail that show us that. What we've uncovered is an understanding that not only do you have to have the right profile, the right fatty acids and the right phytonutrients extracted from the saw palmetto, but those have to be present at specific ratios, and the lipid mixture has to have a certain profile relative to the benefit proposition. You can't get that in a saw palmetto berry powder. It doesn't have enough lipid, and it certainly doesn't have enough of the effective compound. Most of the saw palmetto berry powder market in the United States today is made from crushed green berries. So not only are you going to have to take more, you're going to have to take incrementally even more, knowing that they're green berries that don't even have the developed lipid content to be able to have the beneficial components. So it's a real shame if you look at the proposition that many men in the United States are faced with. There's a lot of talk about saw palmetto, there's a lot of exposure to a dried berry powder, and it's simply not going to work.